Hello everyone, this is Akbar and I am going to describe the this matter. So do you know about the girls and boys? So both characters are vulnerable. So I am going to say about the this matter. So why are this matter is except by the rubbish matter and nasty matter. So do you know about the girls problem and boys problem? These matters are not related to the social, because now time, as we all know, conservative people and hard-hearted and unkind people are living in our social. That's why they are traducing the all over the thing. They are traducing the every kind of things to for melting the poison in our social. So as we all know about the our social was made by the MN of part people and Akok in the wheel person by the heaven. But now time our social have changed into the rubbish thing and disgusting things. That's why as we all know about the girls are facing the problems, and girls have been facing the problems for a very long time. That's why conservative people and dictator and tyrant people are doing bad work by the girls, because now time girls are facing the problem and puzzle by the bear guard and a stray boy. Because I want to say about the boys.
Everyone, I am Aisha and I am going to describe my points about girls' life. So as you all know, girls facing a lots of problem in their life due to some hooligan boys. Girls facing a lots of problem in their life. People think girls' life is a cup of tea, but I think girls' life is very hard, because in girls facing a lots of problem in road, and girls go to outside, some hooligan boys teasing the girls and abusing the girls. Some mothers are very good. They love her girl. But some mothers is very bad. They don't respect her girl. Because people think girls are burden, but I think girls are not burden. Sometimes it happens.
First of all, I would like to say about boys' life. So as you know that boys' life is very good life, and you know that boys' life is not easy life. Boys' life is very hard life. Boys have to face a lots of problem, and boys have to go outside and for earn money, because boys have to face a lots of problem, and boys go to outside due to our family. This is very good, and boys' life is not easy life. And if we compare to girls' life, so girls' life is very hard life, and girls' life is very bad life. And girls' life is very bad life. And if we compare to school girls is very bad, and they roaming here and there with the help of school, and they keep on doing bad work. This is not good, and we should not do the bad work. And they waste our time, and they keep on bunking the school. We should not bunk the school, because first of all, I would like to say about girls' life. So girls' life is very good life, and if we compare to boys' life, so boys' life is very bad life. And this time boys are go to the outside and drinking the alcohol and smoke the bidi, cigarette and etc. It is very bad. And girls are very good, and because mostly girls do the hard work, and mostly girls are going to the outside and take the education, so it is very good, and take the job like this doctor, engineer and police, so it is very good. And if we compare to boys' life, so boys' life is very bad, because mostly boys do not take the education, so it is very bad. And but mostly boys are very good, and boys are going to the outside and taking the job like this doctor and engineer and etc. So it is very important, and education is very important for our life.
First of all, I would like to say about the boys' life. So as you know that boys' life is very hard and difficult life, because they have lots of responsibility, and they have to go outside for earning money, and they can do everything for their family. And as you know that in this time boys are doing every work, and boys keep on studying boys keep on studying, and in this time mostly boys are not good, and mostly boys are not good due to this in this slum area. And in the slum area, boys have not a full knowledge, and they have fulfill, and how much pain they do bear. And if the in this time, mostly boys have a lots of knowledge, and according to the will person and modest sagacious people have a lots of knowledge.
First of all, I would like to say some, because in this time girls life is very good life, but in vintage time girls life was very bad life, because girls had to face lots of problems, and girls could not go to outside, and girls couldn't do hard work. This is very bad, but in this time girls can do all work. So you can see if we go to outside, so mostly girls are doing the jobs and doctor jobs and etc. This is very good, but in this time girls have arrived at top level. This is very good, but in vintage time girls couldn't do the outside work, but in this time girls can do outside works, and in this time girls parents support the girls. This is very good, because in this time mostly girls doing the jobs and girls
stop. Okay. Hello everyone, this is Sanya. Today I am going to speak on the given topic, that is girls' life. So first of all, I would like to say about girls' life. As you all know that girls' life is very hard and very difficult time. But people thinking is very bad. People think girls' life is very cup of tea, girls' life is very piece of cake. So this is very bad thing. In this time, girls have to face a lots of problems, and girls have to do homework, girls have to cook the food. It is very bad. But this time, if you compare to boys' life is very good life, but some boys' life is very bad, because boys can do every work, boys can go to outside, but this time girls cannot go to outside. But in this time mostly girls take the topper level and take the good education. So this is good. In this time, as you all know that mostly girls are.
First of all, I would like to say about the girls' problem and boys' problem. So as we all know about the girls and boys, both characters are important for our life, because now time our social have filled from the nefarious and ferocious works. Due to the nefarious man, there are many of thousand nasty and rubbish and repulsive work are being done by the.
I know both characters are important, but girls' life is very good.
I'm telling about those things. I'm telling about.
I am telling you, girls' life is good is compared to boys' life, because boys are doing a bad thing all day, but girls are not doing a bad thing. They all day girls are.
So what do you mean? Do you want to declare of this thing? Boys are not reliable for the end family.
But some boys have to go
outside of their house to earn the bread and butter. So do you want to contemplate of this matter to remove the misery from this
But some boys are good, some boys are bad.
I am telling about the girls and boys, because I am telling about the both characters.
So why are you not
acknowledging my fact?
So girls life is very hard life, and according to me girls life is a very hard life, and this time mostly girls are facing the lots of problem, and boys life is a very easy life, and mostly boys are going to the outside and teasing the girls and abusing the girls and reducing the girls. It is a very bad, and but mostly girls,
how can you say that boys life is easy life?
Because mostly girls face the lots of problem. Mostly girls are facing the lots of problem, and boys only for grooming the hair in there.
Really?
Yes.
But bhai, I have to not face a lots of problem.
But I am not saying that all boys. I am saying
you're saying that all boys.
Mostly boys are facing the lots of.
responsibility, and in this time boys are among a part among a flatter, and boys have to go outside for earning money, bread and butter, and as you know that they have a lots of responsibility of the house, and as Rachna, you were saying that boys life is very easy life, so how can I say that boys life is very easy? According to me, boys life is not easy life.
I think you are wrong, my dear friend, because girls life is very hard life, because your life is easy life.
No,
answer me.
My life is not easy life, but boys
how
are
can you say that? How can you say that
girls life is very easy life? I'm not saying about girls life. I'm saying about boys life.
I think you are wrong, my dear friend, because the girls have to bread their child, and the girls have to good care of child. So boys are not doing the hard work. Yeah, I know some boys doing the hard work, but mostly boys keep on ruining the hair and hair and keep on teasing the girls. And
if boys wouldn't be in the world, so who goes on the
keep on teasing the girls.
In this time, girls are also drinking the alcohol and girls are also drinking the
alcohol. I know, but some girls, but boys.
So first of all, I would like to say about somebody in your team member was saying that girls life is very easy, but your team member was saying that the boys life is very hard, but I think your team member wrong. I think girls life is very easily life, because girls can do every work, but this time boys can do every work, girls can not every work. So this
yes,
is
I you are right. Girls cannot do everything, but this time boys can do everything, because boys breed our family and our parents. This is good, but
I accept girls, boys breed the family, boys earning the money, I accept, but this time mostly girls are earning the money, mostly girls are taking the education. So you were saying that somebody girls